Dolores Nye, if you're here, would you come to the public address, please? Dolores Nye.
She looked at me.
The dog, I see something in the mouth. The left hand is better than right hand. And it is ugly.
I like this dog. Who is that? I think that was his winner from that 12 days.
Yes, I like one that. I did just feel the other day.
She was a lion.
Dolores Nye, if you're here, would you come to the public address? Dolores Nye?
With Dottie.
Following the class that is in the ring, we're going to bring back all those male dogs that made the cut in the first four groups. First three groups, thank you, Maura.
Yes.
So you might be thinking about this, getting your dogs in mind.
He was two in November, I think.
My son is 5, and he told me that he would not wear an outfit that I would give him out because I have no taste.
Oh, how are you? 5?
When he was 5. He's 18 now.
What is he telling you?
Yeah. You know, now he just doesn't talk.
Now he's just quiet.
Yeah. Unless he says, whatever.
Yeah, whatever.
Oh, don't you hate that? I hate that. My son at 25 says it's a good one.
All the kids now use the word random all the time.
Random?
Random.
Ladies and gentlemen, somebody that was in room 246 left some personal effects in the room. Housekeeping is holding those items at the room. So if you want whatever you left in the room, you best go back to 246 and pick it up from housekeeping.
What's his name?
Talking smack.
Oh my god, I can't
get the house.
Is this Texas Hold'em?
I think so.
That's tax.
Oh, that's?
Yeah.
Is tax?
Yeah. I think so.
Well, it helps. But you know what? It's never going to be so.
Good-sized dog, but it's not like Rush is really good.
I mean, on a given day, that might.
Over the head.
10 minutes.
Yeah, oh, you're too late. You gotta stick around.
I'll see if I can tell you. I'm looking to see. Yeah.
Well, I
Okay, there's this.
Yeah, but me levitating, I'd end up in a splat.
Yeah.
Hey, how's your husband doing?
Awesome. Better. Home taking care of the dog.
And boy.
Sue Williamson, if you're here, come to the public address, please.
Well, no, he eats because he's with me.
She got married?
Brian the twin.
She's only six. How old is he now?
He's 20. He'll be 26 and she'll be 27. This was in the next month. Yeah.
There are five. Let me suck it in.
No, no. I thought it was my I've shown you to
ladies and gentlemen, if you haven't got a raffle ticket, hey, tough luck.
Put us in the corner with you. And then let us know.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, here's what's going to happen. If you listen now, everybody shut up. And she will make her final selection. So at the completion of the group that's in the ring, all the folks that are eligible for consideration for best of breed will come into the ring. So we're getting close.
What is?
That's pristine right there. It is.
Right near there, I can get you there. The green and white awning, the green and white tent.